My back?
Suppose the server's still restarting? Oh, there it is.
When I left off, me and this fat German kid thought I'd take a ride in my hoopty when I was kicked from the server. Alright, fat German kid, I'm coming! I hope Fat German Kid is still there. His car broke down. All the wheels just blew off of it or some shit. I don't really remember. The doors fell off and shit like that. Fat German kid. Where is he? Where are you, fat German kid? Oh, here's the fucking problem, dum-dum. There's no spark plug in your fucking car.
What has to go first? Yeah, there we go.
Oh, fucking dipshit. There you go. And we're off! Bye bye, fat German kid. Gonna make it. It thinks it can, it thinks it can. Fat German kid? Uh-oh. Well, little buddy. Sure enough, I pull up to get him. I don't know if he already filled the radiator there. Wait, let's find out. Let's find out. I don't know if he did or not. This thing might work if he filled the radiator for me before we logged off. He did not. It's okay. Oh, there's no fucking spark plug in this one. I forgot about that. It's okay. What am I supposed to do? Just wait. Wait, are you right here for him or what? What is this? This shouldn't be a CR-61. That should be a fuck. Why don't I have a CR-61? What the shit is that? I don't need that. I need Fat German Kid. Suppose I can hold this in my hands and wait for Fat German Kid. Not sure where he would be. I suppose he probably ran off. God damn it, Fat German Kid. I have to pee-pee, Fat German Kid. Oh god. You guys are gonna have to come with me because I gotta listen for Fat German Kid. It's pee-pee time. Betty White's fucking damn crackers. God damn it, Fat German Kid. Where am I? Just waiting for a Fat German Kid. Figure out how to load in yet? Buh. Oh my mate. Missed completely. This bitch is fucking kicking my ass. Come on! Dumbass bitch. Come on, whore. Oh my. You didn't do that. Oh, yes. Shut the fuck up. Sheesh. For the car, not you, dummy. God damn. I'm gonna take forever. But I need it for the radiator, so just glad that this was so conveniently placed. Almost there. Sheesh, okay. Come on. Come on, cherry can. drop. Boop, boop, beep, boop, beep. No! Thank you. Guess I'll take that from you. Gas. Fuck off, bitch. Go away. Go away. Oh, she keeps running into it. What a retard. What do you want? Go away! What do you want from me? Ah! Fucking looser? Oh. No head-on collisions over here. Oh god. Let's pick it up, come on. I'm gonna slow down a second. Okay. There's the bar there. Gotta take a left at the bar. After the bar. There we go. Maybe I'm tripping. That's probably where that asshole got the car. Oh no, that fucking road. There's no way I'm gonna make it. That's the left I gotta take. Let me make sure that's the right town. This should be like... Yep, that's the left I gotta take. God damn it. I mean, that's if I wanna go to Northwest. Otherwise, no sir. Howdy.
What's up? Do you wanna ride with me?
I actually just filled this thing all the way up. Do you have any gas on you? Maybe we can condense?
Let me see real quick. I think I do have gas, actually. Let me check. How do I zoom out? There we go.
Yeah, I just got the engine light on, so maybe we should take your car. I actually just got the engine light, so maybe we should take your car.
Yeah, there's some gas in here, but... Not sure if you want it. It's in my car if you want it.
I got a lot of water in this jerry can here. I don't know how your radiator is, but if you want this, I'll put it in your car.
Alright, yeah, I was gonna go that way, but yesterday I kept dying over there, so I'm like, I'd rather just turn around.
Oh, that way?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna take this left right here, go up to Grishino, because it's close to Northwest, but I don't know, the cars really can't handle that dirt
Yeah.
road.
My base is actually right below the fucking airfield, but
Oh,
I can't
nice.
get in the base right now because my fucking brother's offline.
Jeez.
So I gotta wait for him to get on.
Well, I'm down to ride with you wherever you're headed.
Alright, let's do it.
Right, he looks like he's got a base. He's an ugly old man. Please don't rape me. Always love those awkward car rides with strangers. He's like, "Don't look at me. Look at you. You fuck face." I'm just some black dude in sunglasses, if I remember correctly. So is this the guy that already passed me where I was like, oh, no head-on collisions today? I think it is. That's why he said I just turned around. It is that guy. Hey, cool. Good to know that dude was friendly. I just saw a passing face on the road. There might be a car here we could refuel with. Yeah, there's a red one there. You want him to get more gas at that station?
I might go to the military base so I can get some better gear.
Yeah,
Because I know
I'd
you're
be
going there
down.
anyways.
Yeah, let's do it.
But
Seems another way. I thought Krishna was the way, but you know what? We'll leave it to him. His base is over there. You heard the guy. He should know how to get home. You know what I mean? That car would have been good to get gas at, though. Would have ensured that we make it to the airfield. But if he thinks he can make it, I haven't gotten in the driver's seat. I don't know if this thing's full on gas. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like he knows where he's going. Yeah, that technique. Yeah, Dad, let's go. That's my dad. Tripping. Oh, is that a base there?
Yeah, this right here is where my like group. Well, I fucking play with like four people,
Oh, damn.
so this is where our base is, and this big ass apartment right here. So like we basically just been playing for like a few months now, so it's like
Shit.
a long ass server.
Oh, there's this car to our right if you wanted to grab gas from it.
Oh yeah, actually, that's smart. Let's do that.
On his way here. I gotta eat something. Uh-oh. Game crashed. Give it a second. Give it a second. the right one.
Oh, what a lovely dude. That's good.
Does it tell you what's in it? I fucking hope so. Is that the one that's water?
Because
I think the one with water is what I have in my hand.
Yeah, it might be.
I hope you didn't just put gas in the radiator.
No, I don't think I did. That'd be fucked up if I did. Oh shit. Yeah.
I guess we'll just hope. I mean, it tells you if you just
Nobody's
hover over it.
Nobody's been here recently because the fence is still up. So, I'm actually surprised. I haven't been to this base in like a week. Because I've been at like the bottom of the map, fucking trying to find like a fucking base to raid.
Damn. I don't really have a base on this server, I just kind of hop on for a few hours. I haven't really found enough shit to make a base with the people that I play with. I'm not even sure how to start, so.
Right.
Alright, we're going to Northwest with a guy who knows what he's doing. This is nice. This is a good change of pace. Fat German kid, you know, he was funny and all. No, please. But this guy knows. Glad I was able to talk him into refueling. This is where things get a little slow. Dirt paths that this shit can't handle, man. But luckily this one was all done. Oh, so that's cool.
Shit. This did not happen before. Usually this car makes it up here.
Man, I haven't had any car being able to make it up any hill today.
Oh shit, looks like we gotta go this way.
I'm surprised it's even made it up this far.
Right. Oh, this is crazy.
A few months, he said. Oh, and he knows his way over to the airbase from here. Down the slippery slope we go. I guess you're not the only one who likes this server. Everyone hops on, and it's like the cars work, and there's guns everywhere, and it's a nice balanced server. Aww. Aw, shit. I love watching those fuckers try to chase the car. Ah! Come on, retard. You can do it. Yeah, he's tired. It's okay. Shit. I think I know where we are. Yeah. see with all this glare. Am I the only one with glare? Well, fat German kid is turning out to be a good video so far. Come on, Dad, you can do it. Dad's really doing it. Woohoo, Dad! I hate it when Mom and Dad fight. Sheesh. Playing DayZ so much, you just know the map. Well, to the trees we go, I suppose.
Looks like someone tried to make a base here. Oh, this is weird.
So every time I get out of the passenger seat, my game glitches so crazy bad. Anything up there?
Nah, there's just some pills up here. That's about it. This is weird though. Well, I found a base. Well, not really, but wow, this is interesting.
Kind of a sad excuse.
Oh, there's nails and wood here. That means they're either still building a base here. Oh, damn. I gotta check on this every few days, I guess, now. Because if someone's gonna make a base here, then I'm gonna read that shit.
Are we? Where's the fucking airfield? I don't wanna be that one fucking kid. I mean, there he ain't. Well. Bud. This guy knows where he's going. Are we there yet? There yet, Dada? It's weird because we look like we're fucking. It looks like we're nowhere. All this turns and shit seems so precise. Oh god.
Well, I'm pretty sure this is the right way to the base. I fucking usually stay to the road, but it's usually like right above my base. I would just go straight up. I don't know where the fuck it is now.
This way. Saw it. I thought I saw it over there to our left. See that? I think that might be it. Oh, god damn it. Welp.
Yep.
I think we're on foot now.
Cool.
Oh shit, I don't think my door can open.
Oh fuck, neither can mine.
Oh fuck.
Oh no. Okay.
Yep, my door cannot open.
Okay. Uh-oh. I'm gonna re-log real quick.
Yeah, same.
Alright, fingers crossed we didn't just fucking bug out. That would suck. God. Nice. Thought we were gonna be stuck in there
Damn, like
forever.
this is totally like not the worst way I've been stuck, but like it's definitely one of the worst.
Think that might be it over
Interesting.
there.
Yeah. Are we getting sniped at? I swear to God, I just heard like a pop. That'd
I
be fucked up if I just
can
got sniped.
hear anything. That would be fucked. Oh, do you wanna join a party or some shit so we don't give away our location?
Yeah.
Alright, you wanna invite me or
Yeah, we
something?
can.
Or do you want me to invite
Yeah,
you?
I can
That's
try
you.
to. Yeah, you can
Okay.
invite me, cause my
Alright, yeah,
shit's
hold up.
slow.
Hold up, Alright, guys. I think that's enough broadcasting.